Have a chair.
Well, you're a kind of a hard man to locate. Vanished into thin air, as they say. How come?
I met a magician.
It's been about 5 years since I looked into that nice, honest kisser of yours. Very pleasant.
I was wondering why you brought me 4,000 miles. I now see it's old acquaintance week.
Oh, not exactly. You were in a jam and busted. Bringing you back helped both of us.
How's that?
I got the biggest job I ever had. I'm head of the rubber drive for the West Coast. You know what that means?
Well, I'll just be guessing.
You know what a modern mechanized army fights on?
You tell me.
Rubber. You know how much raw rubber there is in the United States now, at the start of a war? 125,000 tons. That's why we're running a nationwide rubber scrap drive.
Yeah, I saw the posters are pretty.
The situation isn't.
What do you want me to do, sit down and write copy for you?
What's wrong with that?
Well, why let school kids make a scrap pile when you can get it where it comes from?
Where? Go on.
Where else? Malaya.
Go on.
I told you, Malaya. More insects than any place else in the world. But the one that bites the deepest is the same one that gets us all.
Huh?
Money. With the right kind of money and the wrong kind of man, I can get that rubber out for you.
Why, man, the whole China Sea's blockaded. The Japs have occupied Malaya. Why, surely you wouldn't...
All right, now you go on and tell me all about it.
Oh, now, I don't mean to discredit what you know. But it's ridiculous. Isn't it?
Supposing I told you that you don't have 125,000 tons of rubber. That it was in the Fall River plant up in Massachusetts and was sabotaged by the Japs. Is that ridiculous?
How do you know that?
Well, I'm a news hawk, don't you remember? I always knew the wrong things. Of course, that comes from knowing the right people.
Now you want to tell me you can get rubber out of Malaya?
With gold.
And the right people.
Well, they go together.
You don't think I could sell a story like that to Washington?
I don't know what you can sell. I'm not going to go around writing fairy tales about rubber for the children's hour. Could I have one for the fog?
Took a little apartment for you. You can stay there till you join the Marines.
Well, thanks. Okay, that's the best bourbon I've had for 4 years. Good night.